get you another?
I better not. But thanks.
Anything else?
I'm fine, thank you.
Upstairs.
Sorry to interrupt, but I'd love to get that drink.
Absolutely. The red again?
Vodka and soda. A double. I mean, just a double vodka. Oh, and I need the bill.
Beck, put the last one on me.
Oh, no, you don't have to.
I'll handle it. It's not a problem. I like to take care of all my guests. So, you here on business?
Yeah, just in town for the night.
Staying here for the conference?
Yeah, just here for work.
Just your room number at the bottom.
You got another one back there?
Yeah.
You two, have a good night.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hello again. Onwards and upwards. You okay?
Yeah, just a bit.
Big night. I get it. Do you want to talk about it?
No, but thank you.
You know, the kitchen's still open. I could grab you a lick of ice cream.
I'm fine, thank you.
Was something warm then? Apple pie?
No, thank you.
You know, the good thing about room service is, you know, you can be as bad as you want and no one needs to find out.
Have a good night.
See what falls the other way.
Right.
You need your tea?
I'm sure I
can let you in.
I think I left it downstairs.
It's fine.
I can just go get it.
It's not a problem.
Seriously, I can just go get my key.
Bulb's missing. You noticed this when you checked in?
Look, I'm just gonna go get it.
Don't worry about it. I'll have a key waiting for you at reception tomorrow. No charge.
Thank you for the drink?
I can get you another. Maybe a bowl of something nice?
I think I'd rather be left alone. Long day, you know?
Sure. That wasn't your boyfriend, was it?
Sorry?
In the bar. You weren't waiting on your boyfriend. I know what a hookup looks like. No? Just looking to have some fun. Something innocent. No strings attached.
It's nothing like that.
It's nothing like that, huh? Well, we can talk about it. I'll pour you a drink.
No. No.
Okay.